fear, the fear's invincible. The fear, the fear's invincible.
I hear him off in the distance, I see him watching and whispering. Feel the clock getting thicker and out of clock, it is ticking. I'm getting short every minute with every clock. I am injured and so I bottle my feelings up till I'm not really here. I see him stopping and staring, I see him scoffing and glaring. I don't a nonchalant air and play like I'm not really caring. It's such an obvious front I'm wearing. My lack of confidence is like a badge of dishonor, and now it's visibly clear. I'm looking over my shoulder, watching the world get colder. My blood is boiling, I internally smolder. What if my peace find out? What's it gonna take for me to be at peace right now? When will the heat die down and disappear? They're directing their energy too aggressively to let it be. Eventually I relent and let it get to me. Let it infect every part of my flesh and every artery. Tearing me apart, filling my heart with this invisible fear. Step up and start designing my moves, let alone actually know what I aspire to do. I usually sit at home in one of my quieter moods. Now the calendar inside and my character is Mayan, watching the end of this planet I happen to reside in.
Right now, as soon as I turn the lights out and lie down, I find out why I stay awake playing the night owl. With war in my mind, it's telling me to throw in my towel, find a safe place to hide out. Only nothing is secure in my house. Now I'm living with this invisible fear.
This invisible fear.
This invisible fear.